Secretary General twice referred to petty procedural issues.
There has to be a political solution. You know, even all this $10 billion, that's not a solution to the crisis. That's helping alleviate the suffering of those who are displaced as a result of this crisis. But in the end, there has to be a political solution. And that's why we want to work with Russia, Iran, Saudi Arabia, with all of the regional and global players in order to come together, as we began to do. That offer continues to be on the table. We are in favour of peace in Syria, and we will support everything that makes that peace more likely, and we will reject anything that makes it less likely.
Ambassador Churkin just said it was in bad taste to blame Moscow for leaving this attention in the course. What's your response to that?
I would say that wouldn't be used to look in the mirror and understand where the responsibility lies. I think the UN Secretary General put it very well. It's about aerial bombardment and it's about the lack of humanitarian access.
Bank twice referred to petty procedural issues in both of the statements about why it was paused. Do you think that is that also the government, or is there anything you'd like to see the opposition side do differently on February 25th?
I think what the opposition need to see is that we mean it when we say that we want to build their confidence in this process, and that means these confidence building measures. It means giving them something to come to the table for. It means having a genuine, meaningful possibility of the transition, which we signed up for back in.
Okay, thank you very much, everyone.